lots of things that we can find wrong and say, this isn't like that, business isn't like this, work isn't the way it was. And I have two hats on. I'm a makeup artist, a jobbing makeup artist, and that went crashing down. But I'm also a small brand founder, you know, I'm a startup again. And I find the way I boost myself is I just say, have you got things to be grateful for? Have you gone bust? No. It's a bit of a struggle today. I have to work a little bit harder, but the business survives. Just be grateful. It will see you through. Honor, duty, loyalty, just attempting to do the right thing. I think those have been instilled in me by my parents, my upbringing, my own standards in life. That's what I want to be like. I don't want to fall from those. My first perspective now is just simply to survive, and let's do that with a bit of humour, a bit of compassion, and then I think cut your cloth to what fits you at the minute. Taking some time just for yourself and not thinking that that's self-indulgent. It is self-care, that incorporates some protection, a bit of exercise, which I never used to do in my youth because I was so skinny, and now I realise, no, that's about your health. Meditation, trying to eat well, trying to get some good restful sleep, and the more you spend just a bit of time, nurture, then that builds the reservoir so you are able to spend it on yourself and others. I really think the best cosmetic product, the best tool for confidence, is just breathe in, shoulders back, have a smile. You have to be bold. You have to be tenacious. You're going to have to be hardworking. There's always the unknown. You can't be fearful of that. You have to armor yourself as best as you can and then forge forward. Trust your experience, trust your, you know, research it all. Try to, you know, second guess yourself. Try to prepare for the worst. But in the end, it's just your love of what you do, that trust and faith you have in it, and you're going to do the best to go forward. And that's all any entrepreneur can do. If you don't step forward, you're never going to get anywhere. The unknown is the unknown in whatever shape or form it comes in.